Nigeria live at Buchi and Friends. So I'm here to ask a few people what they think about the event.
Up to 10, actually 10. I'm 10. Really excited, you know, because on a daily basis, well, weekdays, so to speak, after coming back from work, myself and my family, we sit down to laugh together watching their show. You know, so it's really an opportunity to watch them live today in Abuja.
Nice. It's good. It only happens once in a while in Abuja. It always happens in Lagos, but it's good they bring something like this in Abuja all the time.
So how excited are you to be here on a scale of 1 to 10?
11.
That's wild.
10.
10. Okay, so what are your expectations? Do you have fun, just relax, or do you want to see a particular star, yoga sound out, whoever?
So there's this downcast that comes with a debit alert. So I just want to laugh.
Oh, there's, I guess.
And make up for the debit alert.
Shout out now, stop lying. Ah, take it easy now. What is this? Who is it? I said I don't watch TV.
I love it.
I know fine ammo. When woman tell you, I love your sneaks, I love your t-shirt. Don't go. I trust Buchi, I trust the brand. It's gonna be a shutdown. Over the years, he has kept it real, and I'm sure he's not going to fall short for this particular edition. I'm here to enjoy myself.
You know, if it's Buchi, it's always top notch, so we are here to enjoy it. How dare you! How dare you!
He has worked so hard to make today possible, so we're expecting great stuff. Like we heard, the tickets are all sold out, the show exactly sold out. So.
I'm a big fan of the flatmates, so I follow a lot of them on social media, so it's just natural to be there.
I hope to be entertained, that's why I came. Yeah. I probably know everybody right there. So I want to see them do the thing they do best. Entertain.
Do you have fun?
I will have fun.
Yeah. Thank you. Like it's nothing, like it's nothing. Party no day stop when we pop. Yeah, we are plenty spending. Like it's not.